Millen killing it.
I don't know why I hate you.
3-2, very close. Very close.
I genuinely do not know why that hit.
Alright, can I please get a Julian versus Die in the hole? Yep. Get ready, die in the hole. So whatever.
Timmy, can you please?
An amazing comeback by Millen. Well done. All right, now we have Julian versus die in the hole. Is it Julian versus die in the hole? Three or what?
Three me.
That?
Oh, crap.
Okay. Alright, let me swap the names. Well, I can swap it. I just swapped, I guess, player two. Well, he's player one, so yeah. Okay, whatever. I'll swap it, it's all good. Alright, Julian player one. Pesky DNS server. One day we'll find you. See what Dinah Hall's team is. Julian's probably still gonna play Chun, Morrigan, Phoenix. Yep. Oh, we got Chris Arthur? And I think I saw Raccoon on the screen before. Raccoon, let's go! Team Raccoon City. Okay. Milton, this team's hype! All right, let's go, Chris. See what he can do. Oh, the double eat lead. Yeah. Oh, and there's the fire grenade. A very good move. Unlike Infinite, Chris does not have to deal with bullets. Yes, Senator. Senna Hammond, this is Tony. Oh, log trap not quite hitting Chun-Li. No, it's not quite hitting her. Oh, and Chun somehow misses the fire. Good stuff by Julian. Oh, and he's powering up. Go, Power Rangers. Let's go. All right, Arthur, this is not look. Arthur does not have many options. Can't dash, can't do much. Let's see if Pendulum is enough to help him. Oh, misses. Again, Julian's on 5 bars. Not looking good. Maybe, I think that Arthur has a shield that reflects, but it's just not enough. No one can really deal with this. Maybe Strange. Yeah. Alright, Raccoon, level 3. What's... Got the teleports. Got the Bugs Bunny teleport, but not enough. Goes for level 3, and that'll hit. That will probably kill. Good stuff. Julian, takes game 1. When I play Julian, I always try and go for the snapbacks. Get Phoenix in there. Just deal with that. That's the core of this team. Love that Chris theme. Oh, the full Chris punches. I don't know how to do those. Godlike. Punching boulders. RE5. Let's go. Oh, no. And here, Morrigan's punching boulders. Oh. Drops the quick time event, Morrigan. Oh, but speaking of, commentator's curse. Good hit. Hasn't been hitting with these rocket traps. This is actually a decent projectile matchup. Chris can sort of deal with this. Oh, don't know about Arthur though. Maybe, I mean, Arthur does have those triple lances he can throw. An attack. Oh, and back into the attack infinite. It's just demoralizing to get hit by. Oh. Let's see. Arthur. Oh, doesn't get the OTG. With a lance hit? No way. Back in Chris. Get clipped. Oh, a bit too quick. Oh, and the smash kicks. Oh. Raccoon. That might hit. That hit. That's something. All right, come on. Let's go, Raccoon. Nice. That's a good way to start. All right, but we still got to deal with Phoenix. Oh. Oh, misses. Does not get the OTG. Oh, shields it. Oh, this is looking dire for the rocket. That's good. Oh, missing both the OTGs, but it might be okay. Oh, Phoenix takes it. 1 HP. And yeah, even if Phoenix died, would have had to come back. Open fire into nothing. Oh, I don't know if any of these log traps have hit so far. Oh, long ass combo coming from Julian. Oh, and he misses, but he makes it work. It's all good. It's all an intentional miss. It's all a reset. Let's go. Oh. Looking very good for Julian. It's going to take a miracle. Come on, hit with an OTG. Oh. Arthur's not meant for this game. He's meant to jump around in a Nintendo game. This game's a bit too fast for him. Oh, homing. We got the reality stone function. That's nice. Goddess bracelet. And yeah, I think he can super jump and double jump after those. Into the spring. Spring stays for a while, and you can't hit him to get rid of it. I think it's finally gone. The beeping stopped. Lasts for even longer in Infinite. Shell kick. Good way of starting a combo for Morrigan. Oh, with the powered up Arthur assist. It's something. It's something! It's a bit of projectile spam. That's good. And yeah, Julian's not using super. Saving it for Phoenix. And the timer is at 29 seconds now. Oh! Good start. Now he does bring back... He could go for the timeout here. Not sure. Now he probably couldn't. Alright, Arthur's in his tidy whities. What's he gonna do? Nice. Gets hit. Down the rockane again. Come on. Pull a Christmas special out. Here it comes. The Guardian Soul. Oh, and he misses! What was that? Julian takes it. Good stuff to Julian. Me! I gotta play Julian.
Alright, yeah, come on, Tim, fight Julian.
Alrighty, so we got Timic versus Julian. I need this up.
Oh god, and then you have to fight the winner of this. If you win.
Oh man, I'm not gonna win. I'm not gonna beat Hunzoid.
The odds are very much against you.
Alrighty. So again, we're gonna see these two Marvel gods go head to head. Waiting for my match versus Hunzoid, who's playing KOF.
Yeah.
The guy plays every game so well.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely watch Timic. Watch Timic's Nova, man. You gotta steal his tech. Ooh, Timmy's going Virgil. Nova Doom Virgil versus Chun. Yeah, alright, I'm just double checking that the names are alright.
Yeah, he's got the weird Nova. Just to throw him off.
Energy Javelin. Ooh, almost caught him with the jab. He could have converted probably. Oh, hit him out of here. Get rid of the Phoenix. That's what you need to do. Oh, no. Now we can just DHC back into... Oh, no, just... Smart. Keep the meter. Oh, but this is it. Oh, nice.
Get back here.
Oh, no. Now Morrigan's gonna do Morrigan things. I gotta stop doing. Oh, I thought he was gonna go to Astral Vision.
Yeah. No, he didn't need to.
Oh damn! Let's go. Oh no! I got the hiccups. You gotta take care of them.
Laser beams from the back of the screen. How do you react to such a thing? Especially when air combo. Just kick into air combo again.
Oh snap!
Doom's
basically dead now. Oh snap, the cross up! Ooh, sneaky. Timmy extra skate. Oh no, he's hard tag. Okay. I thought he was just gonna get as much mileage out of Doom as he could. So I could save for X Factor level 3 Virgil. But I guess not. I apologize, stream, I have come down with the hiccups. These matches are too intense.
Yeah.
Oh, got the pickup. Didn't have the meter to confirm off of it. Wait, is this 1-1? This is 1-1, isn't it? This is 1-1, isn't it?
I think so.
No, no, 0-0. No,
yeah.
No one's won anything, yeah. Oh, damn. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. The damage. The damage. Oh, my God. Oh!
Ah! Timed him out.
That was the first round, yeah? Damn.
It'd be impossible.
Oh, he picked him. Oh, but still the Doom missiles saved him.
Hate the missiles so much.
You gotta start doing those more. Just jab, 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 jab. Yeah. Oh no! Oh, still got clip though. It's okay. Oh no! Yeah, that's how you have to fight Doom missiles. You have to like end your combo early.
Yeah. Chun-Li's going back to the sky.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh no, that's a dead Nova. Nova's gone. Oh no! He's out of there! Oh,
and
nice!
He kills Chun-Li. Switches.
Morgan's so confident. Oh no. Oh, what? Oh, what? Damn. Oh shit! Let's go, Timmick! Damn! Took out one of the problem characters. Ooh! Although now you've seen this before, how brutal this can be. But this is how you deal with it. Oh, not like that. That's not how you deal with it.
He died.
He died.
All you can do.
He wanted to fly out. He's safe. Oh, opened up. He opened him up like a can of tuna. Smashed him like a walnut on the table.
God.
Damn.
Got caught by the hidden missiles.
No. Okay, here we go, Timmick. Oh my god, she's got a teleport. She's got so much mobility. Oh, what? That punished it. Damn.
Oh, then goes into a combo. Oh, yeah. Breaks out of it.
Just foot dives away.
foot dive.
If those foot dives, he's so hoping that one of those foot dives will hit you here.
The foot dives do not help.
No. The goggles, they do nothing. Oh, we've seen this. Timmick's been hit with this twice today. But Julian's not going to drop this one. He's going to do the full thing. You're going to do the full thing. Let's go, Julian! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! He wanted the flex! He wanted the flex! The flex! Show him who's boss! Julian, swole! Swole, Julian!
Oh, got Doctor Strange and Taskmaster.
Yeah. Oh, Doctor Strange.
Interesting. This is a strange scene.
It is. Then he's got the Eye of Avocado.
Yep.
Well, Agamotto, if you want to be a lore person. Oh my god! That cramped roundhouse is jump cancelable?
God.
Oh my god, he tried to uppercut him. Let's go Nova, for the Nova Corps.
Oh!
The Sorcerer Supreme as well? No way. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Oh, let's go Taskmaster!
Oh!
You had to spend the meter to kill.
Price you pay.
Oh! Let's go!
Yeah, Taskmaster has a web swing.
Yeah, he does. He stole it from Spider-Man.
Of course he did.
Yeah, it's the Eye of Avocado.
That's Eye of Agamotto.
Yeah. Oh! I hate when that happens with that combo. When you did the heavy punch a bit too late, I think.
Yeah.
And then you go underneath them. You can continue that on, but you have to be aware that that's happened.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness! Let's go, Julian! Oh no! Oh no! Come on, kill his succubus, kill his demon! Oh my god! Oh my god, oh no! It's over! It's over, this is it! This is it! Oh my god! Oh my god, okay. Okay, it's not over yet. Oh, that was oh no! It's over. It's over first. Oh no, it's not. He doesn't have the meter. He didn't THC or anything. Oh. Oh no. No. Oh no. Okay. No! Damn, Mr. Marvel! Mr. Marvel takes it! 3-1.
Damn!
God damn! God damn!
Who are we playing now, or do we have another game?
I think you're versing the winner of either me and Hunzoid, which is probably going to be Hunzoid. Oh wait, wrong one. Yep. Yeah, I know. Yeah, that's correct now. That's correct.
What are we doing now?
It's yeah.
Yeah. quite Hanzo.
Damn, that was hype, man. Holy shit.
You
got the Morgan combos, my bro. Timmy got hit by that twice today from me and from you.
Oh, hey, Senior Hammond. Yeah, it is a tournament. Yeah, hell yeah, bro. That was a tournament. I was like, yeah.
So,
Who's
player?
That's Millen and Steve.
Yep.
Millen and Zarb, yep.
Millen. Zarb, I think it's a J.
Senior Hammond, if you're still there, but yeah, we just had, a pretty hype set, I guess, in a way. We had quite a crowd, yeah.
Oh, yep. There you go.
Damn.
All right. So I'm just gonna go up against Hanzo and just be like, "Yo, GG." It's good to play you at least for a second.
Yeah. But this is interesting. Just realizing that someone managed to send both Julian and Timic to the losers.
Yeah. Think about that. Think about that.
Hell.
Was one of these guys.
Yeah.
I think one of each says, who sent you to losers? That's what Jay,
Millen.
Yeah, Millen sent him to losers. And obviously Zob sent Timic to losers.
Yeah.
But, yeah, because he's flabbergasted, and he's just like, how did those two get sent to losers? Like, you mean there's stronger players?
What?
Start sweating. Oh, yes, yeah, so let's go. Phoenix right. I want to see Wesker go to jail. Let's go. Oh, no. Drop the combo. Oh. He's got the dog. The dog assist. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. That's gonna... Damn. Oh. Damn, he didn't even get a chance to lawyer.
He's gonna be lawyering in hell.
Yeah.
He's gonna be devil's advocate.
Oh man. The poor dog. Oh, the poor dog.
Wesker does not care for dogs.
Yeah. He's like, I'm killing this papa.
You'll like go. Claim it's self-defense. Like, it's got a sword.
Oh, he got kicked out of the air by the by Strider during that super. That's crazy. Damn. Okay, let's go, dog. Alright, Strider doesn't have any X Factor for him, so if he takes out Doom. Ooh! He hit him. Alright, now if he gets a snapback, that'll be... Oh, let's go! Oh no!
I didn't know that move could be hit now.
Yeah, right? Same here. Damn.
Chip.
Damn, Zob going up one. Let's go, robot.
Missile's not an accident.
It's never an accident.
Always on.
Oh, let's go.
Oh.
Oh, and then he gets to look for the evidence. Oh my god, he's got the evidence! He can send Dr. Doom to jail. Screw your diplomatic immunity.
Send him to jail. Here's irrefutable evidence.
Yeah, more crimes. fraud and vote tampering. Sending you where they sent Nixon.
And tax evasion.
Yeah, and tax evasion. Ooh! Oh no! Oh, no. What? Oh! Oh, but his Strider with X Factor, he just needs. Oh no! This is it.
Look,
yeah, this is it.
Strider is.
Oh! No! The robot's like, I'm not giving you a chance. You dropped your combo, you're fucking dead. Get out of here, you ninja. Oh yeah, right. Cheers. One. Alrighty. Damn.
Even.
Yeah, hopefully he gets better RNG.
Yeah.
And just gets all the evidence straight up. I want to see someone go to jail today. Let's go! The bucket of bolts. Damn, and he's already up. Damn! Ooh, nice alpha counter. Damn. Ooh! Tried to do tricky stuff. That was sick. Oh. The S whiff. Too far away. Oh. Man, this is such a scramble right now. Oh, that's dead. Damn.
God.
Oh, I'm just gonna put them here just to... Oh, no! Maybe it's not over yet.
Dark Wesker.
Dark Wesker, he's absolutely terrifying. Although he can just fly up like that. Just like, try to catch me, man. Oh, yeah, there we go, yep. Oh, with the bad manners as well.
Ooh. I like how toward the end of the day it just becomes Marvel.
Yeah, pretty much. Alright. Wesker's doing stuff. Ooh, did you see that cross up, man?
Yeah.
Damn. And the blocks too, Milan's like, has that sixth sense going on. They're just like, oh no, one bad evidence. Takes him out just to... Ooh. Oh, drops it.
They should put Dan in this game.
Yeah, right. Oh no. Up. Oh shit!
Nice.
Damn.
We've got it all on tape.
Oh shit. Oh. Oh, there we go. Milan was hoping one time that crouch heavy will work. Damn.
He's gotta.
Eventually. He's not gonna block. Ooh, tries to continue it.
Sentinel's gone.
Yep.
Can Phoenix Wright find the evidence?
Oh no! Oh! Maybe!
Oh, he's searching.
He's got... Oh no! Oh, he's gone! He's gone! Are we gonna... I wanna...
Same for X Factor.
Save the game for the assist as well.
Yeah.
What?
The chip.
Oh wait, no, he's not using the projectile assist, he's using the dog run.
Yeah!
Damn, this is... Goodbye, doggo! Doom doesn't like dogs! Ooh!
Get Humzoid versus Mr. Salty, please.
Oh my god. Alright, I'll just grab your stick and
I'll be back.
It's fine.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Yeah, it keeps looking like it's gonna fall over.
Yeah, all good.
Hamzud versus Mr. Salty.
I don't know how it works, but...
Hamzo, stay there. I think you're playing me next.
Angry at that because, you know, getting affected is
like Oh. This game's interesting.
Yeah, it's a Gundam.
Yeah. Who will win the button check? Humzoid won the button check.
Yeah, Humzoid won the button check.
Psyched him out.
Ooh. But yeah, this combo, man. This combo.
Yeah.
You know, he can do 300% combos as well.
Jeez.
Like, you're coming on incoming and you're like, oh yeah, block this, you're dead.
Not fair.
That's why, like, if I versed Rowdy Howdy, I'd have a bit of a better chance because it's on, like, he gets pretty tilted when I get those rounds, like how I get you with those throws.
Yeah.
I also get him, and it's just like, how the fuck?
Yeah, I still cannot believe any time. Even the turns were like, no, I got that ground.
Yeah, right.
No, you got it somehow.
Yeah. It's either that, or you're like psychic and you tech my throw.
Yeah. Which, I don't even know how I do that.
Yeah, right?
I don't even feel my burns. My hands are just like, no.
Yeah, right? I don't even know. I'm just... Because I'm most of the time, I'm option selecting it. So, it's just like, if you come in contact with me, I'm going to go for a throw. Because it's just a... That's how point dashing works.
Not fair.
Yeah. Like, any time where I'm dashing in the air, if I can throw you, I will get that throw.
It's not...
Like, as Magneto and Morrigan.
Scary.
Like, you know, Doom can't do that. He's one of the only characters that can't get option select throw. But as I showed you last night with the block string thing that he can do, he doesn't need it.
Yeah.
One day I'll be high level enough to do that. And be like, oh, you're push blocking me? Haha, grab.
Only one day you'll be able to fly like Chun-Li.
Yeah. Damn, let's go, Humzoid. Take down. He killed the bird. He killed the bird.
Synchronized, he killed the bird.
He killed the bird. Chun-Li has really cool TAC influence where she just head stomps you all the way up to like the top of the most top stage. You can't go any higher.
Probably just to commentate a game, but only speak in like, real life sports terms.
Yeah, right.
Oh, he got a touchdown.
Yeah, I'm just putting the score here now. I already have a feeling I know who's taking this.
Official reality being me 5-2 at Thursday locals. I don't think that counts. It has to be a Saturday local.
He's not in the same bracket as Fischl.
Yeah, he hasn't replied back to me.
He hasn't replied back to you? Yeah, because I told him. he messaged me. He messaged me thinking I was a bot. I'm like, no, I'm not a bot. We were just joking around. Yeah, oh, sweet ass. You're taking over.
Okay.
What was that? That was round one, yeah?
Yep.
Alright, you know what to do.
Yep. Of course, Chun-Li opting not to fight, but to fly instead. Zero, seeing this, follows her. Phoenix disagrees with Zero and brings Morgan into the fight, I guess. Morgan very much dislikes Zero. Gain the infinite cumber. Oh, almost leg her, but still got him. Will Dr. Doom fall to the same fate? Gets grabbed. Into the Dr. Doom infinite. Go on. Oh, Phoenix comes out. Begins kicking Dr. Doom's ass. X Factors. Dr. Doom is dead. Phoenix can just teleport and just set things on fire. Dante can't entirely compete with this. Which is not saying things on fire, he can. At this point, Julian can basically just stall, nearly. Zero getting Womber cumbered. Chun-Li is being prevented from flying. Trapped on the ground and condemned to death by Zero. The Morgan game. It's just fireballs. Now the problem is when there's two Morgans. Oh, Dr. Doom got through. Will he combo to death? Not quite, but it's gonna do a hell of a lot of damage. Ah, she's dead. You regain air combo by many of the characters involved. Man, Zero's lightning laser trail thing seems pretty broken. Oh. If he gets this, he's gonna have to deal with the X-Back to level 5 Phoenix. Dark Phoenix. Popped X-Back to now. Dr. Doom's gone. Dante just needs the limit. Dante, lame amount. The only way to win against a level 5 Phoenix with X Factor. Just gotta time him out and hope that works. Or at least from what I've seen, I haven't managed to fight one, but it's scary nonetheless. Oh, it gets Phoenix out. Phoenix is dead. No revivals this time. Surely he wants revenge. Zero technically killed two characters in that one go. Dr. Doom needs a foot dive into victory. Suddenly thinks otherwise. Gone. We're gonna take this back with a fireball game. There's not much Dr. Doom can do against it. Well, that works too. Turns out killing the other player is pretty effective. It was 3-1.
Awesome, you're on it, genius.
Yep. There we go. Elon and Humzoid next.
Yep, that's right. I have to update it there as well.
Yep. That was the quickest character select I've ever seen. Will Phoenix Wright condemn Dr. Doom of tax evasion and fraud? Possibly war crimes? We can only hope. The Sentinel seems incredibly content to fly away. How much that helps is very little. Zero electricity combo. Drop the combo. Amaterasu doesn't support Zero. Amish Riser can deflect projectiles. That seems pretty good. Not much Phoenix Ray can do against the Fireball game.
Is this finals?
This is loses finals.
Oh, okay, alright. Well, I'm gonna go have a smoke. If anybody's calling my name, you know where to find me.
Yeah. Yep.
No, I'll just claim you've gone. I'll just claim you've gone. Yeah.
Gets Phoenix right out. One piece of evidence. It's combo by Dr. Doom. The X-ray is gone. He escapes. Gets brought back. Escapes again. Just a man, a dog, and a robot. Never seen this Amaterasu Super. I don't know what that did.
Slow down Super.
Oh.
Amaterasu has a slow down Super, basically slows down the movement speed of the opponent.
That's pretty neat.
Yeah. For a short duration.
There you go.
Plus one buff super though.
Yeah, still pretty good though. Especially if they have like a whole bunch of bars. Small price to pay. And can they do anything to stop that? Slow down? Once he's activated it?
No, not really. Defend or attack back. Try to defend or attack.
Okay. Amaterasu has to pull this back. Gets Dr. Doom. And gets killed by Zero. X-Ride's just hiding away in the depths of the team until he gets brought out involuntarily. The X-Ride is gone. Nor will there be enough evidence ever to support that Dr. Doom was the one indeed that killed him. Amaterasu just needs to act Factor. Maybe he'll have a chance. Dr. Doom down. Zero and his amazing air control. But Amaterasu has a sword. Is a sword.
No!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
No!
I'll
get rid of them.
Fire to get rid of the missiles. Never expect the same super twice. A third time, maybe?
What? What was that symbol?
Three-erd.
Hamzwood versus Steve.
Yep,
grand finals.
Hamza versus Steve.
Lava, baby. Why did they put out the gospel?
So Steve needs to, Hamza needs to win a total of 6 times to win.
Yeah, just gotta reset the bracket.
Yeah. So they're playing a first to three right now, and if Steve wins the first to three, then he wins the tournament. But Hamza wins the first 3 two times in a row, then
okay.
Damn, so we've
got some.
Is this grand finals?
Yeah. The grand finals.
Damn!
Hamzoid has to really pull this back.
Yeah, but.
But he's got zero, sir.
Yeah.
It's not a tall order.
It really isn't.
Dr. Doom. Both laser beam at the same time.
Yeah, right.
Dr. Doom pointing at Dr. Doom.
Yeah, right.
2 layers of lasers.
Damn. Okay.
No, but Zero couldn't handle it.
Zero couldn't handle it.
Doom dodges his own lasers.
Ooh,
beam starting to Doom. Gets a combo on Wesker.
He's not gonna drop this.
He's gone.
He's gone. He doesn't even need a try dash. He just normal dash. Damn.
Dr. Doom comes in and
put that. Oh no, but he drops.
It's a fish eats bigger fish.
What's going on?
Bigger fish eats smaller fish world. Gone.
Oh my god.
And then Dante comes in. Oh no. Dr. Doom's the bigger fish still.
Yep. Oh yeah, let's go. Level 3!
Zapped.
Oh, I'm tired of it. I'm gonna sit down on my chair. Zob's yawning, boring. Yeah.
Easy.
Easy, GG. Come on, Holmes, you can do this. Oh, but the
reset the bracket.
The dive kick saves him.
Yeah.
That's such a good. Oh, but it doesn't matter. He gets the pickup.
Scary
oh
that draw.
Gets the continuation.
Brings him into the air. Does the stereoelectric super.
Oh my god. Oh.
Super stereoelectric
nice.
Brigaloo.
Oh, how do you block that? Where do you block?
You don't.
You just hope for the best. You just pick a direction and be like, this way.
Doesn't matter, it's the wrong way.
Oh.
Zero really just went, you know what, times 2.
Yeah, right. Tag team time.
Zero times 2 is still 0. He doesn't know basic math.
It doesn't matter. Oh man. Oh no.
It's the drops.
Strider's trying to divide.
Yeah. I'm gonna divide 0 by 0.
Oh, he's really successful.
Oh no, but he had to use X Factor. That means.
He's barely hanging on.
This is it, this is it. Once that X Factor's gone, it's so hard for him to come back. Yeah.
Like, I mean, might be the end for Strider.
Yep, no.
Yep, gone.
Gone. Goodbye, Strider. It was good to see you.
Yep. Thanks for coming to the tournament.
Right back up, right back at him.
Escapes just barely with a slither of life.
Oh,
Dr. Doom. Oh. Gun, teleport, combo in the air, gun, laser.
Laser. The
slash.
Oh,
electric.
Ooh.
You tried, combo in the air.
No. Ooh! Chops it. Oh my god, the scrambles.
Switches back to the Wesker. 0 may have the swords, but Wesker's got a gun.
Yeah. I mean,
Doom has finger beams,
Zero
though.
Has a gun.
Yeah. He is the gun.
Oh, that was a sick confirm.
Yeah.
This should be death.
Wesker's
is
gone.
This should be death.
It is.
One bar killed. No, nice.
So Dr. Doom comes in, tries to kill Dr. Ooh.
Oh! No! The throws. Humzoid got the throw.
Spider-Man
He's killing this Doom. He's like, no, I'm not dealing with this.
Getting this guy dead. Go on.
Yeah, he switches.
Yeah. Go on.
Get the 0 out. Get the hard to block set up.
Oh, Strike cracks X Factor.
Yeah, that's scary. The busters. He shot him. Strider just went, screw this. Ninja on it all the way. I'm running at you.
Trying to Vajra this.
Oh my god. This is it. Ooh. Oh, nice.
God.
That was sick. I don't got those. Yeah.
Can't do that. It's infinite.
I can't do that. Yeah, no. I mean, I tried to go.
Yeah.
Yeah, no.
Can't quite yet.
No.
Soon.
Just give me another month.
Give me 24 hours and a Mac's Happy Meal.
Yeah, exactly.
Tony Stark was able to build this in a cave with a bunch of scraps.
Man, he doesn't even need to try dash to get that pickup.
Man, Shry's Vajra assist is so broken.
It's so good. Oh, and he catches the assist.
Swaps to finger beams. Dr. Finger Beams.
Dr. Beams.
He says you've got 72 Make Marvel hype again.
Yep.
Dr. Doom killed Dr. Doom. Who would have thought?
Yep. That's the only person who counts.
Yeah. Only a person with diplomatic immunity can kill someone with diplomatic immunity.
Yeah. That's the way the world works.
Yeah.
He got the pickup. Oh no. This should be. A dead.
Yeah, Wesk is gone. No way he's getting out of that.
Damn, Zero Combos is so sick!
Yeah. He's got such a cool cooldown beam, super.
Yeah, right. Oh no! Nice.
Then Dr. Drew comes in with a steel chair.
Randy Orton from downtown. Oh no! But Dante from downtown. Oh, the side switch still gets the comfort. Damn, that's sick. This is dead.
Strider is gone.
This is dead. He's got level 3. Yep.
Even if he survives this, which he didn't.
Damn, so that's...
He reset the bracket.
Yeah, reset. Damn. So, loses. Yeah. Damn, we got a reset.
Who will rise to the top?
Taking a breather. Gotta take a breather.
Yeah.
Gotta take a breather after that. Reconsider all. Ooh, we're gonna see a Trish.
Sure.
Trish is cool. I really want to pick her up.
Yeah.
I've got too many characters.
Besides, they're all so good.
They're all so cool. Yeah, but she's got an infinite that she has with her blade.
Yeah.
Like when she throws it out, she can like box dash around you.
Scary.
And do that for infinitely.
Yeah.
But it's hard because you need to do plank dashes. Oh,
yeah.
And you have to point down so you walk away with her.
God.
Yeah. She has the same problem as Doom, that it, instead of getting her an option select plank, she gets her dive kick instead.
That is annoying. Dr. Doom does not support Zero.
Yep.
I own a country.
Yeah, I'm the only metal man here.
Dr. Doom walks into the room, he's like, wait.
Oh, look at this. You can't block that shit. How do you block that shit?
You can't. You block high, you get cumbered. Block low, you get cumbered.
Yeah. And he even got he was blocking high, and then he just got hit with the high.
Yeah.
He's still gonna hit. Doesn't even matter.
Cracks X Factor.
Oh.
Besides that, now would be a good time to block.
There we go.
Gets the grab. The infinite combo.
Yeah, this is
Dante is gone.
You should build enough for a level 3. Yep, here we go. Nice. God damn.
Fear my mighty hand. Zav was just tossing a Humzoid to burn.
Yeah. This is his, like, real team.
Yeah.
Just look at this.
Oh.
He just ate it. He's just like, I'm not blocking this.
I block this, I probably die.
Yeah, it's best that I eat that super.
Yeah.
Which is smart. Zav is known for his unblockable sounds.
Yeah.
Oh man, this is not looking good for Hums. Oh, they clips him! Oh, I tried! Oh, but it was tricky. Tricky diggy.
Yeah. Gets Trish in the infinite. Oh, drops it. Oh no, it doesn't matter,
he crosses him up. And maybe Chip, I wasn't paying attention to the health.
Who knows? Can't exactly rewind.
So cool. Oh, so cool.
Dr. Saves
he
it.
Drops it.
Finger beams.
Into Maximum Wesker.
Can't believe he stole that from Spider-Man.
Well, he saw it. He's like, I can do that better.
Just because it's like a higher tier character.
It was just easier to play.
Yeah.
Spider-Man, you need flank dashing. Like, that's just a
must. Yeah.
to do any decent damage. I mean, you can do decent damage, but it needs a meter.
Yeah.
Damn.
Oh, Wesker's gone.
Go with misses, yep. Oh!
And Dr. Doom is dead. This is seeming like a pretty fair game.
I like how you can tell the match is over way before the match is over.
Yeah.
You're just like... Okay, alright. He's just stalling you out, man. He's just icing you out. He's just like, alright, I've got the meta straps right now. 1-1.
Yeah.
Score
is 1-1.
Yeah, after the reset, yeah.
Meanwhile, in the other side of the room, Mario Kart.
Yeah, wait. Mario
My Kart. Favorite fighting game, Mario
Best
Kart.
Best fighting game of all time. Alright, Zob's back. Now we can continue this grand final set. Come along, Joplin.
Trish gets it. Gets the combo.
Yep.
Oh
man, that's so cool.
Wombo combo, but drops. Zero spams electricity.
Oh, what's going on? What's even happening? Oh.
Just gonna finger beam Trish to death.
Yeah. Well, Trish's plan is like, I'm gonna zone.
Switches out.
Oh, nice. So you can block straight after that. That's smart.
Teleports. Gets out of the way of Zero. Gets in the way of Zero. Gets Zero.
That air throw was so low to the ground.
And kills Zero.
Yep, just. I would have loved if Zero just fell straight down the center, like.
Perfectly.
Yeah, perfectly. Oh no, got Trish instead of the guy he wanted. Oh, he got the trap. Damn. She can set up 300% combos with that trap.
God.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just Dante against the world.
And unbreakable TACs too.
Jeez.
Yeah. Because that trap will hit them when they try to break it, and it'll keep the TAC going, and you can do a TAC again.
God.
And Zero, it's fucked up. Oh man.
Dante against the world.
There's Devil Trigger. Oh no, but the missile saved him!
Oh
damn!
Gets maximumed.
Oh. Damn, Zov's on match point. If Zov takes this, it's just his. It's his.
Zov wins any of the next two games, he wins.
Yep. Well, if there isn't.
If there is a second game, that is.
Though it is looking good for Humzoid right now.
This is going to be a very one for one match.
Yeah, for real. It's all about who gets that hit into the combo. Here we go. Oh no.
Drops the combo. Oh. But.
Oh, drops it again. Oh, this is scary.
Tries to get. Gets Wesker.
You saw how sneaky that was. He just dashed down. He was like, oh, it's going to be an aerial. No, dash down instantly into a whirl. Get that shit out of here. Oh, and then picks up the hard tag. Holmes is saying,
Trish comes
I'm not
in,
out of
gets
this.
Comfort.
Yeah, you're going to have to work for this. You're going to have to work really hard.
And Trish is dead.
Trish is dead. But he's still got Wesker.
Dr. Doom comes in, thinks otherwise.
Yeah. Oh, the buster shot
is wrong. The game's just like, dude.
Yeah, dude, seriously, calm down. Damn, that
means
so much!
Dude, it was so dead.
That means so much.
Will Dr. Doom get Wesker with it in revenge?
I hope so. I want to see more Marvel. Oh, here we go!
Oh, no, he drops it.
Oh, but picks it up again.
Gets out of it.
Has to spend the extra to keep him safe. Oh, no, the beam assist. Oh, no. He got shot.
Wesker says no.
He got shot.
But Dante's like, I have swords and guns.
Oh, my God. Oh, no. Now it's a tough one.
Dante's dead. Unless...
Oh, my God. No, he's not. He's not. He's taken Wesker out.
Decides he won't. Gets greedy.
Yeah, got greedy. He could have just taken Wesker out. But he
maybe
does have
Dr.
the life
Doom
lead.
Can pull this out.
He does have the life lead right
just
now.
Needs a stall.
Oh, there we go. Yep, get that kill. And then do the...
Get the stall.
There you go.
Get the stall.
Get the grab.
No.
It's not going to do enough damage to kill. It's not going to do, like, any damage.
Yeah, there's still time, Dr. Doom. You can still stall.
Yeah, you just gotta block.
Just stall.
You just gotta block. Just
block and stall.
Yep.
Yeah.
Let's go home, Zoey. Let's go.
Yep, got the stall. Turn.
Yeah.
It's anyone's game now.
Yeah, it really is. Whoa, and so even at the start too. Cause Trish really kept one.
Trish gets the combo.
Oh crap. Oh no, it's just unblockable. Oh beam!
Zero couldn't handle it.
Oh, come on, Helmsworth. I feel weird barracking for a Zero player, but...
Yeah. Not much Trish can do against lasers and beams.
Yeah, Doom's like the slightest better zoner than she is.
Yeah.
Doom assist is so good. Doom beam.
Doom beats Doom.
Oh, yeah, see? Right there. Damn. Beam assist.
This is very seeming like it's in Zahn's corner. Did I say that Dante comes in? Gets a Chun-Li kick and then the combo?
Yep. Got the infinite style.
X-Factor's out and Supers again!
Infinite style!
Wesker is gone.
He got shot.
The scales have been tipped.
He shouldn't have gone to, Boston. I don't know. Yeah. Bad places. Bad place with guns.
America?
Just America in a hole. He shouldn't have gone through America. Oh, damn. All that chip damage with it.
Oh my god. Dancing around each other. Gets Dr. Doom!
Yeah, he'll still fly!
Oh,
my god! This is it.
Trish gets X Factor.
Oh my god, she can.
Doesn't trigger it.
Yeah, now it's. Yep.
Triggers it.
Oh no!
Oh, drops combo! Dante has a X Factor return. Trish is gone.
Damn!
Homzoid wins!
Homzoid! Holy shit! But bloody down to the wire all the time! Damn! What? Oh wait, You messed up the score.
It's fine, you can change
wait,
it.
Wait. No, because Hamzoid did win, so yeah, then Hamzoid won that as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, you did it right. I just got confused. Damn, yeah. Down to the wire both times. That's crazy, dude. Holy shit. Holy shit. All I've got now is CBS 2 and then everything.
It'll all head out.
Yeah, you can pack up the laptop and whatnot.
Yeah.
Julian lost. And I'm pointing to somebody else.